Could you talk generally about the price difference between 2016 and 2017?
The price difference between 2016 and 2017 was structured in a way with the discounts that the existing people with that pay in full especially, but even the other discounts, we raised it to be, especially at the lower end of cabins, that really not much more of an increase in other years. And we had to model it in a way that it's just simply many more rooms, and also the type of rooms that there are. There's just a difference between the Royal Caribbean ships we've been on, the Holland America ships. There are many more balcony cabins. And we've actually booked more balcony cabins than any other, but there are three times as many of them. And there are actually fewer interiors. So we actually have fewer interiors on the whole ship than we had in our group this year. And that's just the reality of the different types of ships. And just to make it work financially, we really do slide as low as we can. And now I'm not going to open up the whole financial books, but we basically need to have more people on it to do the same in previous years, which is a problem. I'm anticipating this to be a question, but that's why, you know, we're kind of asking folks to shed a little bit more this year to get the right kind of people interested.
Thank you.